Welcome back with another video. In this video, I will tell you about how to fix the low FPS lagging problem in the Ghost Recon Wildland on Windows 10 or 11 on PC. So if you're facing this issue, I will show you every step in this video how to fix it. And if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe this channel. Now let's watch complete video, follow the steps and learn it.